We'll click in the document where we want to change the format. To add a section break, click on the Insert menu, choose Break, and the Continuous Section Break option. The text stays on the same page as a continuous break was added. We'll now click where the next section should begin, and add another break. If we click in the first new section, we can change the format for this section only, for example by setting the margins. We can add different formatting to the next section too, such as adding columns. Thank you for watching. Contact us at Ancoris if you want to know more about G Suite.